2 billion times a day, someone, somewhere, uses a Unilever product. Who makes sure your favorite products get onto the shelves of your local supermarket? They get there through the efforts of a dynamic, multidiscipline department called Customer Development. Customer Development is made up of four departments: Category Operations Management, National Account Management, Trade Category Management, Customer Marketing Management. Each department plays a vital role in making sure that our brands make it into store so that they can reach you.
My name is Ridwan Sabat. I am from Durban.
My name is Michael Kaniki.
Hi, my name is Ernest Galilekile.
I'm Ntombisizwe Fabaza.
Hi, my name is Pumla.
Hi, my name is Carmini.
I was educated here at UKZN Howard College. I started at Unilever in January 2013.
I'm Route to Market Development Director for Unilever South Africa.
I'm the Trade Category Manager for Home and Personal Care. I joined Unilever in 2007.
I'm from Port Elizabeth in the Eastern Cape. I studied a BCom PPE at UCT and I've been with Unilever for 3 years now.
I went to UCT and I did business science marketing. I joined Unilever in 2011.
I started with Unilever in 2008. I am from a small town in Durban called Amanzim Toti.
It is the real pace setters of the business. We're the ones that are in charge of our sales number, going out there and always chasing that number, getting those sales. Love the atmosphere. I love how charged it is. It's full of young professionals, and it's definitely the place for me there.
So UFLP, that is Unilever's graduate program. What it aims to do is equip a graduate straight out of varsity with the skills and capability to become a manager within 3 years, where it would typically take a graduate about up to 5 years to become a manager. You've got the exposure to great mentors and you get to travel.
So if you're someone who has a passion for dealing with shoppers, a passion for speaking to customers, a passion for resolving issues, I think that this is the function for you.
And we certainly are the biggest, best, and definitely the loudest team in the building.
Often youngsters, we want to conquer the world from a young age, and Unilever gives us that platform to actually get there.
Unilever is a place that is full of diversity. We have a rich culture of people that work at Unilever. There's a culture of excitement, a culture of passion, and I think it's a wonderful environment for a person to be in.
The culture of CD is infectious. You've just got a lot of vibey people all working together with the same kind of personality, the go-getters that really want to achieve now.
If you like working with people, if you like fast-paced lifestyle, it's something that you would be interested in.
My proudest moment was when I was selected to go on a short-term assignment in Singapore for 2 years. At that time, I was a management trainee.
The most memorable moment in my career was being afforded the ability to go and work in the Philippines. So a lot of the learnings that I had picked up in South Africa, I managed to take over and successfully land the product in one of the largest retailers in the Philippines, which was A.S. Watson's.
I love graduates coming into our customer team. We have a great blend of very experienced, very seasoned professionals, but that's not enough. I need innovators in the team. We need innovators in the team. We need fresh thinking. We need fresh challenge. There is definitely a big change happening. We've got international retailers coming into South Africa, and how we do business is transforming really, really quickly. So for me, graduates should be part of that, actually should be part of the challenge and the forefront in driving the change.
Unilever wants you.